this kid Devin Wade get drafted. And you know why? Because I think when you get to the later rounds of the draft, you look for special stories, special kids. And I think this kid has it. Listen, I've been on a lot of USO tours, and I see the things that make these kids up. I'm talking about commitment, determination, courage. I think this kid has it. Get into a camp, give him a chance, because I think what you see is a special kid, a special skill set, and I think he'll embrace the opportunity.
How about that? Jadarius Johnson, the quarterback out of Kentucky.
We know I can't believe Jadarius Johnson got picked before D. He got kicked off Longshot. See? I told you. Oh, never mind. It's just geese. Just kidding. Give me that.
Hello, this is Devin Wade. Yes, sir. Absolutely, sir. Absolutely, sir. Thank you.
Who was it?
Excuse me, may I have this one? I don't ordinarily do this, but this one is pretty personal. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, with the 29th pick in the 7th round of the NFL draft, the Philadelphia Eagles select, yes, he made it, folks, from Longshot, Devin Wade, quarterback.
Whoa! I told you, boy! So proud of you, Dev. Yeah, man. Woo!
No, hold on.
We know a lot of teams kick the tires on Devin Wade, but that connection to Longshot probably scared a few teams off. He knows it'd be an uphill battle, but for now he's on an NFL roster, and that was something that seemed unimaginable a few months ago.
I think it makes a lot of sense.
Hopefully, I told you, man.
Tough for quarterbacks. We'll have to see how seamlessly he can make the jump from college to the next level. It's the Eagles going up against the Redskins.
We are just inside the Beltway, about 10 miles east of the Capitol Dome, as we come to you from FedEx Field here in Landover. A few minutes ago, it sounded like the 4th of July on the National Mall as the hometown Redskins were introduced to this sold-out crowd. They are set to go as their guys will match up with the Philadelphia Eagles. Welcome in, everyone. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gauden, and partner, training camp over, preseason over. It's time for week one.
And how much fun is that? No longer do we have to talk about who's going to make the team. The rosters are set. These guys now get to go out and play for real. No more of these preseason games.
And yes, they want the points, so they will decline the penalty. No question there. Looking to throw. Wayne. Forced down to his left. And again, into the end zone as it's a 20-3.